You got a cowboy hat on. You're from the outskirts of Portland, I'm gonna guess. You're either the baddest dude in the room or you're a fucking hipster pussy. I can't tell. Which one are you? You either work cattle in the farm or you make a mean ass latte. I don't know. Which one is it? He makes beer? The brewmaster? Wow. And he wears it for fun? All right. Well, she really threw you under the bus here, sir. I don't know. He's not a real cowboy. Please. Leave him alone.